Wish You Were Here. Mm. Now, she rocking a thong, and she also wrote, please do not send me poems, letters, or paintings if your side bitch is still playing dress up in your home. I'm doing great. Leave me alone. Mm. Thanks.
Why men great till they gotta be great?
Hey, that is a thirst trap if I've ever seen one.
Yeah.
Well, you know, Lizzo is not shy about showing her body, her ass, or anything else.
You know, a lot of people out there probably trying to make a play for it because, like, I mean, you can't escape the Lizzo wave right now. She's a little bit of everywhere, and yes. her personality is so endearing. Yeah. So there's probably dudes looking at her like, yo, I want to shoot my shot.
And I think that her supporters are women and gay men.
I beg to differ.
Are you a Lizzo fan?
I beg to differ.
I'm a fan of the
Are you a Lizzo
playing.
Fan?
I beg to differ.
Are you
some,
a Lizzo
some men like
no,
thicker
I like Lizzo.
Women.
I like watching Lizzo rock. Like,
some
when I see
like
an award show and stuff, I'm like,
just
hell
my
yeah.
I'm not going to let y'all do this up in here
just
now.
Just my opinion.
All this sausage party going on. Let the vagina step
oh
in.
My yeah. God.
A lot of men love Lizzo, okay?
Okay. All right for Lizzo. One time for Lizzo.
You give it up for Lizzo.
You go, Lizzo.